The most common reason to do a spinal fusion is because of a spondylolisthesis. Spondylolisthesis is an alignment issue of the spine. Typically happens because of a degenerative process, usually at L4-5, or due to a fracture that occurred in a person when they were younger, probably went undiagnosed, and that's typically at L5-S1. But both of those types of problems lead to a misalignment of the spine. So the spinal fusion basically involves placing screws to stabilize the spine and then placing bone graft into either the disc base or along the sides of the spine to get the bones to fuse and heal. The screws and hardware hold the spine in alignment till the bones fuse or grow together. Once the bones grow together, the hardware is not necessary, but the hardware is really indispensable to stabilize the spine to get the stability so that the bones can fuse. Patients do very well with that procedure with a spinal fusion, because what we do is we remove the arthritic joints that have led to the instability, we decompress the spine where the stenosis is present, and then we stabilize the spine at the same time. So we address all the problems that have caused the instability and the stenosis.